Pisces, you could be a good orator, conversationalist, an idea person, and people like to talk to you. So use his spirit for brainstorming of ideas, for regional connection, for feedbacks, for dealing with equipment, transportation, and short trips. Problem on the home front. Someone could be sick, could be trouble, could be confused. So one problem is enough to add two. And put yourself into the equation. See what you can to help to alleviate the problem and to clear misgivings. Even in property matters, you need to have more patience. Socially, friends could be very complaining and they may have more of a love problem kind. So best to learn and educate yourself about what can go wrong in love through this person's experiences, as well as you may get a few tips about how to handle children, problems and difficulty. And if you have an uncontrollable child that you just are out of your wits, then go to YouTube and search for Super Nanny for solution. This is also a period when best to give way to get way in your love life and not me first. Your health is on the down. There'll be a lot of pressure of work and situation. So you need to do as best as you can and take a lot of time for rest, recuperation, long walks, and happy hours. Even spoil yourself with the spa and massage. A good time for partnership, joint venture, mutual interest, collaboration, union, and support from outside. You'll find that you could definitely gain a fantastic team spirit. Luck in finances, building up new avenues and revenues, dealing with bankers, supporters, investors, and private opportunities. You will do well in overseas affairs, foreign travel, and interest. So this is a time when people in power and authority could be helpful. You'll be able to pick up on high marks on learning and education. So if you want to travel, go far. Use the spirit for good measures. Your career will do well. If you're out of a job, an opportunity will knock you down. And you can knock back and open the door of goodness. This is also the time for business, for future planning, and for positive action plans. Group activities are wonderful. You'll do fine with the crowd that you mix with. You have a lot of powerful intuitiveness and mystical sense of direction, which could be pretty spot on. Your mind would be working wonders and even miracles. People that appear in your life could be just the type of connection you've been waiting for. Some things will come to an end. So there could be parting, breakup, hospitalization, passing away. Best during this end cycle for you to be in a different direction and keep in your private zone, doing some reading, meditating, listening to music, and what else make you happy. Personally, it is an up and go period with new interests, opportunities, and good personal development, outlook, and connections. Financially, you are up onto the good spot for investment, for money making, for good offers, building your position, your possession, and strategy. This is definitely your time to be a money winner. So learn money and you will earn good money interest.